the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away, or I'll scream.
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And out. Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow.
Now, here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
All right, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there. Keep it running for too long. thing's unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. This... the Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me. Buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she?
You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Oh, Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are. Fuck.
Not uptight, huh?
You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep, that'll work too, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called... What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were... What? 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you. But they didn't. No, they saw your potential. And wanted to harness it. But then... poof. The war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army. And...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. You almost made it. But you had to use this power years again, and on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes, I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children, yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
Blade. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them.